Dear children of class 4th, we have done the question answers of chapter number 11, The Valley of Flowers, and now we will do one activity with the help of flowers. Let us know how you have to perform this activity. The step first is that you have to collect the flowers that have fallen from the trees or the plants. The flowers should be in the good condition, they should not be rotten, and then you have to bring them at your home. Now what you have to do is that step 2, you have to spread these flowers, these different flowers, on a newspaper, or you can take one old notebook also, that will be more better. Then cover the flowers by one more newspaper, and then you have to put one heavy object on that to dry them up. But dear children, here what you have to keep in mind that flowers should not touch each other, and you have to wait for the 10 days. Why? Because the flowers dry up very slowly. They contain water which will be dried very slowly. And in between these 10 days, what you have to do, you have to change the new newspaper. Means you have to keep away the old newspaper and put the new newspaper for drying the flowers. Dear children, one more thing you have to keep in mind that you should turn the sides of the flowers also in between these 10 days, and must care that there should be no fungus on the flowers. So the step 3 is, this is the final step, that you have to arrange the dried leaves to make the different designs on your scrapbook pages. And at least you have to make the 10 designs for this. You can also use these flowers to make the greeting cards. So like this, dear children, you have to perform this activity in these 3 steps. You can read them very carefully. And you have to perform this activity and make a scrapbook